This is called Failure for Breakfast. 1, 2, 3, 4. Can you tell someone about me, baby? Someone like anyone at all? There's not so much really that bad about me, and if there is, maybe don't call. I guess I've been eating failure for breakfast, sweet failure for lunch, dinner and tea. I spent my life fucking up ad nauseum, that success mindset comes ad free. I'm getting white hairs and I still live at dad's house. I don't do many things that well. I don't like how I look naked or clothed, but I'm real good at not letting you tell. I beg you to grow in just this one single facet, because besides that you're perfect for me. Isn't that just always the way, though? The grass grows green with envy. I guess I've always lived my life feeling unwanted, and I've never put that feeling away. I'll hold on to you if you promise me that you'll hold me back until old age. I once seriously considered the prospect of a concept called responsibility, but then I found it quite hard and I got distracted by what was on my screen. I'm certainly not alive as I would like to be, and one day I'll be more dead than I would like. And until then, I present to you the collected works for which I never quite had the time. I am desperate to be more than I let myself be. I want to keep you safer than you are letting me. I will do anything to hold myself back and not let me flee. I flail my arms and escape my clutches. Dear God, are these stilts or are these crutches? I change my mind and I run more fast, realizing freedom ain't built to last. I'm always turning round and talking to you, and you're slumming it on my shoulders. We whisper dreams, orders of magnitude too grand for our multicolored folders. I am so honored that you chose me, baby, but you could do it with just a bit more conviction. My thesaurus covered in passionate graffiti, and I consider diarrhea of the mouth good diction. Sometimes I think quarantine life, it saved me. I really don't do real life that well. I get overwhelmed by the very things that make my life and life generally swell. I take shelter in missing calls and virtue, signaling that fascism probably sucks. I doodle in the margins of my echo chamber, miming singing in choirs packed into trucks. Every day I wake up and I think I'm dreaming. When I'm not, I don't know what to make of it. I go to sleep and try to haunt your dreams, but it's been a good decade since you gave a shit. A love song killed me, and my heart beats out of my chest like an alarm waking me up. On the operating table, I sing good morning, and the rest of my life says, don't wake up. I am desperate to be more than I let myself be. I want to keep you safer than you are letting me. back and not let me flee. I flail my arms and escape my clutches. Dear God, are these stilts or are these crutches? I change my mind as I run more fast, realizing freedom ain't built to last.